Alrighty, welcome everyone. This is a big episode as we are about to get blasted here with 2021 Upper Deck Allure. Picked up these two blaster boxes from my local card shop, Valley Sports and Framing. Valley Sports Cards, a great store in Tarzana. Go check them out if you are in Southern California. And this is two boxes of NHL 2021 Hockey Allure. These are going to have the Leopard Base parallel cards per box, five, because there's one per pack. We get six cards per pack and four packs per box. So we got 10 packs in this one. I'm going to open both of these boxes up and then rip all packs together. So let's go into it. All right. We got 10 packs here. And let's start it off. I'm going to rip it. Look at this. These are some fat packs here. I don't know. Let's see how it goes. And already started off, Alexei Lafreniere, rookie base. Nice card. Nice card to pull off and start with. We got John Tavares, Tomas Hertl, and a grand entrance, Vitaly Kratsov. And a leopard parallel is going to be Sidney Crosby. A nice, nice start to this. Elvis Merzlikins base, who cares? And it is a Sidney Crosby leopard parallel. Nice one. Looks a little off-center, but might not be too bad. Sidney Crosby leopard parallel. I will be sleeving these all up a little bit later. All right. Martin Kaut rookie. We have a Alexander Barkov base. Brennan Gallagher base. It's a short print rookie, Nick Bowden. And the leopard is Dustin Brown. And we got an Igor Korshkov rookie in the back. So not as great of a set pack there, but not too bad. Dustin Brown, leopard. These leopard ones look pretty cool. So let's jump into the third pack. Andre Vasilevskiy. Alex Belzile. Steven Stamkos. Anders Lee. Leopard print rookie, Nick Bowden. So it's a Nick Bowden hot box, apparently. Hot boxing with Nick Bowden. And a Connor McDusty on the back. A base. And very much off cut. Look at that. Short. Ugh. Yeah. Upper Deck, you guys are killing it. Killing it in the cuts. All right. Shout out to my new rip buddy, Count Chocula. He's going to be hanging out there on new episodes of these box breaks. All right. Base, Brady Tkachuk. Geno Malkin. Carey Price. Timothy Liljegren. And the leopard is a Cale Makar.
That's nice.
Pretty cool. Cale Makar, good name. And a Morgan Geeky, Seattle Kraken star or rookie. So far, I'm liking these leopards. So far, we got Dustin Brown, Sidney Crosby, and now Cale Makar. Can I say so far anymore?
Nope.
All right, Mark Stone, Mark Giordano,
420,
Yanni Hakanpää, and a short print rookie of Keegan Kolsar, Red Rainbow, and a Bowen Byram leopard print rookie. Can I have one box break on this channel without pulling a Bowen Byram? This guy follows me. I think he's the new K'Andre Miller, to be honest. Bowen Byram, one of my many followers in this box breaks. And we got Anthony Mantha for the wrong team. All right. So far, for this first blaster box, pretty nice. I'm pretty happy with the return. No autographs or anything, but of course, we're not probably going to hit any of those in blasters unless we strike rich, but maybe we can in this box. Let's jump in. Thomas Harley, another fan of the channel. We got Ryan Getzlaff, Miro Heiskanen, short print rookie of Martin Kaut, and Leopard is Matthew Tkachuk, and on the back, Thomas Chabot, another very miscut card. I know I'm harping on it, but it's very easy to tell which ones are miscut when there's actual lines that go on the side, so you have something to measure with. So it's pretty tough to overlook those cuts. All right, next pack. All right, Philip Kurashev, rookie base. Mark Scheifele. Mitch Marner. Gabe Vilardi, base. And the leopard print is a rookie, Shane Bowers. Another Avalanche. This is an Avalanche hot box for the Leopards. Shane Bowers, Bowen Byram, and Cale Makar. And then a Matthew Barzal. Way shitty cut. I mean, is this actually the design? Because really, they should just set that to be the design for retail if it's going to be that shitty cut. All right. Couple packs left. Here we go. All right. Roman Josi. Jakub Vrana, Alex Ovechkin, Vitali Kratsov, rookie. We got the Leopard, it's Thomas Chabot. And Nick Robertson, rookie. I can't look at this.
But I cannot see, I'm legally blind.
Fucking brutal. Stay tuned for a last pack slow roll. On the last one, it's Sankville. Liam Foudy, rookie. Igor Zamula, short print rookie. We got Red Rainbow, rookie. Gabe Vilardi. I know someone that's going to be interested in that one. We got a leopard print, David Pastrnak. And Matthew Tkachuk. All right. If you've been following the channel on the past couple episodes, it's a new part of this box break. We're going to enjoy this last pack as we are going to turn down the lights. And then we're going to turn on some new music. And we're going to have a last pack slow roll. Yeah. Excuse me. All right. We got a Victor Olofsson. Brad Marchand. Tyler Seguin. City Selly. Connor McJesus. Leopard print. Brian Suter. And Shane Bowers, rookie. Not bad. Not a bad couple blasters. Let's go over what we got. We got 10 leopard prints and see what we got in here. We have the Ryan Suter leopard, a City Selly, Connor McJesus, David Pastrnak leopard, a Gabe Vilardi Red Rainbow rookie short print. Thomas Chabot Leopard. Shane Bowers rookie Leopard. Matthew Tkachuk Leopard. Red Rainbow short printed Keegan Kolsar. Bowen Byram rookie Leopard. Kel McCarr Leopard. A Nick Bowden Leopard rookie. Dustin Brown Leopard. Nick Bowden short print rookie. A Sidney Crosby Leopard. Vitaly Kratsov Grand Entrance Base. And Alexei Lafreniere rookie base. So that is two blaster boxes of 2021 Hockey Allure from Upper Deck. Thank you for watching this. And so smash like down below, hit subscribe. Thank you for watching this and throw us a comment. Love to hear from anyone that's out there watching. And we will see you next episode, as hopefully we'll get some OPG Platinum as soon as sometime it comes out, maybe next year. And we'll see you.